Oh, let's go, guys. Look at this new 2022 model, 23 model Captiva. So look, guys, very nice. Okay, look at this, guys. It's color white. Captiva 2022 23 model. So mags. Okay. So look the interior. You can see the interior design. You can see the speedometer. It's 240, yes. And also the shift is automatic. Okay. You can see that, guys. See? Yes. It's nice, easy to use, guys. Look. And this one here. This is the radio display. So we have the nice and see, we can see also the monitor of your tire pressure. So check in the interior, it's nice, black color, dark, yes, yeah, this one, you can see this, okay, and the other one, you can open it also, okay, good, see, nice, wow, and they have a big space at the back also, so, yes, you can see that, guys, so, big space at the back, and you can check also from here. You can see the shape. Yes, Captiva, and this is for the gasoline. Yes, and that's the shape, guys. So nice. So check inside the back. So, nice, we can sleep it also, see? Tingnan nyo, meron siyang kit. Ganda. Meron siyang seat here. Na pwede siyang incline, pwedeng lagyan. Malaki ang lagayan nito. So, tingnan natin yung ano niya. Malaki, makakahiga ka pa dyan sa likod. See? Tingnan natin kung bakit hindi makano. See? Yes. Tingnan mo, ganda. Yes. See, pwedeng humiga. Ang ganda, oh, yan, oh. Pwedeng kama, okay? So, kailang hindi lang siya push button, see? Meron siyang camera sa likod, yan. Yan, camera ito, yan, oh. Yan, okay? So, ganun. So, let's check the engine. Ganda siguro ng engine ito. So, tingnan natin. How's the engine? So, meron siyang... engine. Wow. So, malalim yung engine niya, pero hindi siya ganyan masikip. Tingnan mo. So, yes. Ayan. Tingnan mo, ito yung sa coolant niya. Ang engine niya is turbo. Yes. May turbo siya yan. So, meron siyang fan. Ito yung siin niya. Niya. Ito yun siya, may insulator siya para sa heat resistance. Okay, then yes, so yun ang kanyang. Okay, guys, yun siya. Okay, good. So kung makita mo siya, ang ganda tingnan. So malawak, malapad. So okay, so ganda. So drive na natin siya. Ito yun siya, may kompleto siya ng kit. Ito yung kanyang pintuan. Ito yung automatic niya, down glass. Ito na, yun. Yan. Tapos, ito naman yung sa kabila, yun. Tapos, yun. Yan, okay. Sa back naman, ganun din. So, nandito lang yung control. Yan. Yun, pati sa likod. Yes, ito naman yung dito. Yan. So, yes. So, maganda talaga ang ano niya. Okay? So,